Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are talking about teaching the basic writing activities to toddlers and how to make it fun. In the first activity, we focus on graphomotor skills. So for the first worksheet, I added a few strokes that are commonly used in writing. And to make it more interesting, I added vowels and some pictures that she recognizes. For the next worksheet, I increase the numbers in which she gives an applause. For example, for 2, she will clap her hands twice. For 3, she will show her fingers 3. And some colors and some geometric figures as well. All she had to do is trace her index finger along the strokes slowly and recognize the extra elements mentioned in the worksheet. Graphomotor exercises are one of the most important activities used to train kids for writing. These activities help us acquire fine motor skills and serve as the basic of future writing development. It is best to present these activities in a playful way so that they enjoy it, otherwise they would not want to do it. If we present it attractively, they will have fun doing it and this will help them work their hands. The next activity is strokes and play. In this activity, on a white sheet of paper, I drew some strokes and offered her some pom-poms and some beads to fill in those strokes. One of the first exercises for writing is free strokes. We can begin this by offering our kids objects that favor their grip and then we can progressively change in size until they reach the pencil stage. For example, we could start with big objects like giving them cotton balls to fill in those strokes and then eventually reach the bead stage and then they can use the pencil. We have practiced this in many ways and without a doubt, this is the one that she liked the most. This task requires a lot of work and strengthens their concentration as well. With this exercise, we seek to improve tonic harmony, directionality, and segmentation. These skills refer to the ability to make movement using the small muscles of hand and wrist. These are the activities we can do with them so that they can develop fine motor skills and be ready for when they have to learn to write. The next activity is all about tracing. In this activity, I drew some strokes for her to trace on, only making it a little more interesting. I just asked her to get the butterfly to the flower or get the car to the house and she was more than happy to do it. We tried doing it the old school way, for example, just the standing line, sleeping line, slanting line, and every time we did a worksheet, she left it halfway. But with this method, she definitely completed and she was way more than happy. For this activity, we first used our index finger to point out the direction of the lines and then we used color pencils to trace it. You could also complete this challenge using colored clays. With this activity, you not only work with the wrist twist and finger ability so necessary for subsequent writing, but also concentration. The The next activity was to connect the dots. This was just an invitation for open play where no particular instructions were given to her. Some of the benefits of these graphomotor exercises are that it activates the motor brain and its attention span and concentration. It helps to relax the child's brain, and it is an exercise that allows greatest mastery of wrist, hand, and fingers. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel. Have a great day. Stay safe and keep smiling.